Calgon Carbon started out as Pittsburgh Coke and Chemical during World War II, when the U.S. government asked us to provide filtering material used in military gas masks. 75 years later, we are still proud Pittsburghers who purify the world's drinking water and protect air from mercury and other toxins. Calgon Carbon, along with WQED, is proud to be changing Pittsburgh and changing lives.